Chicken, wobble wobble. You're just chicken. Welcome back to the Mexorcist, you know, the game where this Mexican pretends to be an exorcist and fight against demons in a very brave and manly way. Last episode, I saved an innocent baby from the Karen demon, and today we're heading off into chapter 4, the Submartian. Orale, we're probably gonna fight against aliens. I'm ready. Thank the gods of your success. You displayed great ability against Abizu. But be warned, Pazuzu now sees what you are capable of. Pazuzu's the main demon, I think. I can feel his wrath as it boils within. There's one final challenge to face before you can Pazuzu. Wait, what? His name is Ball. I'd be a pissed off demon too if my mom named me Ball. Especially with a last name like Sack. Imagine getting ready to enter heaven like the name Sack. Ball Sack. God's like, yeah, son, you going to hell. He is spreading disease and plague through one of the poorest areas of Haiti, taking life on a massive scale. Aid workers in the area will have already succumbed to his disease. Even if the world did something more about Haiti, it would be worthless now. Their medicine is no cure. Ooh, got you a nice dose of holy water midrifine right here. See if that don't work. I like how each demon has a bio in the notes. Like a disease, he isn't immune to natural minerals and salts. These may draw Ball out of his host, the bringer of lightning, wind, and rain. He manipulates the elements to bring plague, pestilence, and disease. The scale of his power is formidable. He is thought to be the source of many historic disasters. The Black Plague, Katrina, smallpox, Spanish influenza.
El coronavirus.
Sounds to me like we gotta go to Haiti and spray this bitch with some bug spray. Oh, that says the Samaritan, not the Submartian. We're not fighting aliens. An unknown epidemic has ravaged the Haitian community, causing unrest. An international team of doctors was sent to investigate, but haven't been seen since. Overrun by looters, the Santé Sainte Health Center now strikes fear into the local residents. Is this diseased Mother Nature at work, or something more unnatural? We'll find out. It's a hospital.
Vale madre, güey, es un hospital, aquí asustan. It's scary here. This is bad.
Wait, what? No knives? No guns?
No Kentucky?
They finally banned that bitch. But hold up, real talk. There's reasons why they put signs up like these, like no knives. Obviously, somebody got stabbed or somebody got shot. But I wonder what the incident was that caused them to put a sign up to prevent chickens from being in the hospital.
Oh, this gotta be good. If I get jump scared by a chicken, that would be small peepee.
What is this? 911?
Dr. Hopkins of the Epidemic and Pandemic Task Force, the EPDF. The Santé Sainte Health Center is under siege. We can't hold for long. Send help, please. Send help.
I'm here.
Rest in peace. Oh, can I?
Ahora sí, pinche bolsa. Te voy a agarrar, güey. Te voy a meter un cuchillazo.
Check this out.
All right, enough messing around. I'm gonna take this knife with me. Hey, check it out. This is where you cook frijoles. Bring the pan too.
What is this?
Okay, what do you do?
Oh, you play Jenga with it.
I see, you're supposed to connect the dots like that.
What's that? Wait. ¿Qué es eso?
It's a Super Saiyan Jesus! An ancient glowing metal that contains significant power forged to inlay a holy cross. Yo, hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up! We leveled up our Jesus! Hell yeah!
Put the pan through first. Put the pan through first because—
What the f was that?
¿Qué chingados fue eso, wey? Somebody's at that door over there.
Estás, güey, ya te vi, güey, ya te vi. ¿Qué, te vas a bañar en mi pinche bañera? ¿Acabas de llegar de la construcción o qué? ¿Andas bien sucio? ¡Ay! ¡No, no! ¡Espérate! Wait. Are you okay? Are you okay?
Hell no.
Hell no.
Vatos, I'm going to attempt to remove this scorpion out of my headset, okay? Here goes nothing.
Got him. Stop crawling.
I got him.
He's going to try and hurt me. He's trying to hurt me.
Fuck. Okay, la pinche chancla. ¿Dónde está la chancla, güey? I don't have a chancla. I'm staring him down. I'm going to grab the tweezers, and I'm going to grab his ass like that. Bam, bam, bam. You're going straight to a chancla place, a place with chanclas, because I'm not dealing with your big ass. And you know what? How about the toilet? Later, perro. Adios, motherfucker.
Manuel, the customer wants boneless buns. I don't know what it is. Make it happen.
Mira, güey. Ya te dije que no tenemos boneless buns. ¿Qué chingados
es eso? I've
already
talked to the manager.
Yo estoy
every
aquí desde
I
las
do,
5
him,
de la
know,
mañana trabajando con la pinche escoba, güey,
like
limpiando.
Bullet,
y tú nada más me gritas que estás hablando
buns.
De
you
boneless buns,
get...
Así
like
que vamos
like.
A bailar woo! Bien chingonas y todo bien. Cabrón, todo bien chingón, güey. Mira, güey, mira, güey. Así lo hacemos.
Manuel.
Spider-Man, paraplegic Spider-Man, can he stand? No, he can't. He's paralyzed from the waist down. Look out!